since I was a kid, man, I've always had a dream. I dreamed that I would be one of the illest on the scene. Just give me your mic and I'ma bust it like a 12 gauge. Even at age 12, I knew that I was destined for it at some stage. Coming up, there wasn't easy. Family gave me tough love, but they never ever stopped believing in me. Every word I had, I made it with no help of freebies. Just a paper and a pen, found a way to be me. Never got into it for the fame or the glory. I just wanted recognition and to tell my story. Village boy was a time that I had practically nothing. I'd go hunting for my food whenever I was hungry. And to come from that to where I am now is a blessing. But some people will not understand just how I'm feeling. That if a kid can make it from the village with a dream, then anything is possible, but only if you do believe it.
What have they done for me? Through the good and the bad times, I just wanna feed my family. Trying to give my kids a good life. Now leave in negativity. Now watch as I fly. I can talk as much as they wanna. Give a dragon on and refight.
Fast forward, present day. Get a lot of love, but even so, a lot of hate. The public always will have something negative to say. But the truth is that the sooner you can understand that not everyone is gonna like you, then you're better on your way. I keep my circle small, cause you can't be trusting all. They smile up in your face, but shoot you when you face the wall. And that's the kind of world we live in, where you either sink or swim. And if you make it, then they're mad, cause they just want it all. Some will only help you to get something in return. But when your world is crashing, they'll step back and watch it burn. Respect is just a word until you make it what you earn. And pain can be the greatest teacher when you wanna learn. But I keep my head up and my feet back on the ground. Cause if I feed into it, it'll only bring me down. And I got more better things for me to worry about. They talk as if they help a fool into my little baby's mouth.
What have they done for me? Through the good and the bad times, I just wanna feed my family. Trying to give my kids a good life. Don't believe in negativity. Now watch as I fly. I can talk as much as they wanna. Give a dragon on every fight. Yeah.
But I'm grateful for a lot of things. A lot of people that have made me who I am. Taught me not to give a damn about the naysayers and narrow-minded individuals that feed off your reaction when they're slamming everything you do. Only just a few have really made it possible for me to be a better man and show me what is valuable. Never comfortable with people who will roll with you when everything is going good but disappear when trouble looms. Never had it easy. This music thing was my escape from all the times when I was down with no one to relieve me. And you best believe me that I am about to change a damn thing for the ones that tell me what I can and can't be. As far as I'm concerned, I value lessons learned, and can't nobody take away respect that I've earned. I keep it real with those who keep it real right in return. I'm a dragon spitting fire just to watch them burn.
What have they done for me? Through the good and the bad times, I just wanna feed my family. Trying to give my kids a good life. Don't believe in negativity. Now watch as I fly. They can talk as much as they wanna. Get my dragon on every fire. What have they done for me? Through the good and the bad times, I just wanna feed my family. Trying to give my kids a good life. Don't believe in negativity. Now watch as I fly. They can talk as much as they wanna. Get my dragon on and refire.